HBO has revealed the title for Game of Thrones Season 7's final episode, The Dragon and the Wolf. The title very obviously refers to Daenerys Targaryen, the dragon, and Jon Snow, the wolf, but if we're to try and delve deeper, perhaps it suggests that the issue of their being related will come up this episode, or even that Jon will always consider himself a wolf regardless of his secret parentage. I wouldn't bet against the heavily rumored Jon and Daenerys sex scene either. The episode will be the show's longest ever, clocking in at 79 minutes and 43 seconds. That almost feature-length runtime tops the record last week's Beyond the Wall episode set. The teaser trailer for the episode was released on Sunday night, seeing Jon, Tyrion and Al arrive at the Dragon Pit in King's Landing for the ceasefire White Summit, and Sansa cut a very somber figure on the battlements of Winterfell. Season 8 of the show will be its last and is expected to start shooting in October. As with Season 7, this is a later production start date than the early seasons, primarily thanks to winter not coming soon enough in the real world to represent the frozen realm of Westeros.